Hey everyone, Clint from Hippie Warrior here, and this week I'm working with the concept of making the impossible ordinary and the ordinary impossible. And too many people I talk to have great dreams and goals, and yet as soon as I ask them about it, the first thing they say is, well, you know, that won't happen, or that's impossible because I have an injury, or I got all this work I got to do. And of course, those things aren't going to happen if that's the way you look at your goals. We have to start shifting our mindset and thinking of these things that are impossible as ordinary, because that's the only way it's going to happen. So here's a tip that you can do and put into practice today. Think about that thing that's impossible that you want to achieve and write it in the present tense. For me, something I'm working on is the Iron Cross. Right now, that is impossible on the rings. But I tell myself, I can do the Iron Cross. It's within me, is another way to look at it. And so every day, I do a little bit of hanging on the rings, do a little bit of playing here and there, and I'm making progress. Because you know what? The journey is more important than the destination. Have a great day and reclaim your life by making the impossible ordinary.